Cute, huh? He seemed pretty tired, didn't he?
That was in Paris, right?
Uh-huh, in our hotel room. Remember I brought you breakfast in bed that day?
Yeah, because I was cranky.
Sure. This thing's like wobbling because I gotta get it in a better fix. But you kind of get the idea, right? What'd you say your eyelashes were?
Sure.
See how you get that little wiggle right
yeah,
now?
Yeah, the other one doesn't seem to do that.
Really neat features, isn't it? I could do some really nice pictures with these, and we could put like our Paris music to them. Yeah, it really does. I got some good lighting from that lamp onto it.
That's supposed to be right?
No, that's one, remember we took from the roof up there? No, he was up to it. I don't think he was ahead of us, wasn't he, or something? No, he was up to it at the very top, too. I did see him at the top, but he got out of there fast. Remember, we stayed longer because we wanted to go up into the bell towers?
Yeah.
Or I did, anyway.
That red bus was the best way to go.
I'm glad you liked that, Lainey. I really am.
Oh, it was so great.
It means a lot to me. I like that little effect, don't you? That's kind of neat. That step plus was the best thing I could do for that
trip.
That is a really good one, isn't it?
Yeah.
That old cheesy camera came through. What's that? The X-ray what?
French.
Extremely French, yeah.
Remember
all those other tourists that posted? Yeah, they copied us.
Copied me. It was my idea, not yours.
Was it really my idea?
It really was. I'm like, wait, look at me. What? You're like, oh, that's funny. Let's take a picture of
really?
Oh my.
Every time I go to a different location, I just do a different... I just feel like that. What do you think, huh? Mm-hmm. Yeah, that would have been nice, huh? But we are on it. That's the problem. We look like we're having fun.
Yeah.
That was not my bad day, was it?
No, I think that was the next day we were sure.
I look awake and happy and happening.